Sadly, with all the wind that's blowing here, and I'm just filming this to show the amount of